නිශ්ෂංක ලතා මණ්ඩපය ඉන් පොළොන්නරුව. නිශ්ෂංක ලතා මණ්ඩපය can be seen in the premises of Dalada Maluwa on to the right side. Peculiar carved stone pillars are visible in this building. When we see that from remote area, top of the pillars symbols like horse heads. Such stone pillars not to be seen in Sri Lanka except in Polonnaruwa. This was built by the king Nishanka Malla to listen pirith every day. In addition, it had been used in to do rituals to Dalada Maligawa. There is a description on this on a stone inscription situated nearby. The length of the building 34 feet and 8 inches. The width is 28 feet and 8 inches. The door is situated into the eastern side. A small stupa is seen in the middle of the pillars. The stage consists of 8 stone pillars in height 8 feet 1 inches. The lower part of the stage pictures of dancers are visible. The pillars have 3 bends. On the top, a lotus flower can be seen. There had been a wooden roof connecting to the pillars. When special occasions, Buddhist monks sitting around the pillars inside were chanting pirith with the participating of the king. The main responsibility of the king to protect the tooth relic, for which 3 tooth relic temples can be seen, built by the 3 kings. There were strict rules and regulations for the purpose. It is evident that our kings have done very correctly and properly daily rituals in the name of the tooth relic.